Here at Life in Football, we're talking about Kylin Hill, a running back for Mississippi State University. He put on a show last week. He ran for 234 yards with three TDs. Yeah, I say it again, 234 yards. Man, that's a big boy game. That's a grown man, big boy game right there. And three TDs. Plus, he was averaging 11 yards a carry. Man, hand the man the ball, and he gonna get you a first down and an extra yard for the next play. That's how big he was. Listen, on top of this man just running through the SEC this year, he just running through it. Last week, the week before that, he had 150 yards. Man, Mr. Hill is hard to stop, boy. They don't want to see him. D linemen, linebackers, and the DBs, when he come through that hole, they better hurry up and get to him, because if they don't, that's a freight train coming full speed at you, and you don't want to deal with that all four quarters, 20 touches a game. You don't want to see that, man. Listen, he putting on a show this season. Right now, he has 1,027 yards with 9 TDs. Last season, he had 734 yards with 4 TDs. So, he destroying this year. Listen, y'all better go look him up. When you see that number 8 with that maroon on, with that Mississippi Bulldog all over his chest, y'all better watch out, because you got a ball player right there. That's an NFL running back right there. You already know he league bound. Go check him out. Number 8, Kylin Hill, Mississippi State.